H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Let's understand master detail relationship in Salesforce. Master detail relationship basically works for one to many relationship. So one to many means one record can be related with many records. So here we need to relate two objects. One will be on parent side and another will be on child side. So similar to lookup relationship that we discussed in another session. So lookup also have one-to-many relationship. So similar to lookup, we can also create master detail relationship field, and that field you need to create on child object. So let's first see how we can create master detail relationship field, and then I will walk you through how we can create one-to-many records with that relationship. So I'm taking account on parent side and college as child. So in this quick find, I'm going to search college. Clicking on fields and relationship, selecting new. If I scroll down, so you will see one data type as master detail relationship. Here it is. So now we need to understand the details. So master detail relationship creates a special type of parent-child relationship between this object, which will be known as the child or detail. So here in our case, college will be known as child or detail, and another object, the parent or master. So in our case, parent or master will be account. Now, the relationship field is required on all detail records. So in case of master detail, this field we are going to create on child. So this will be required automatically. The ownership and sharing of a detailed record are determined by the master record. So the sharing and all will be controlled by the master object. When a user deletes the master record, all detailed records are deleted. You can create roll-up summary fields on the master record to summarize the detailed records. So this is another field that is roll-up summary that we can create if we have master detail relationship between two objects. The relationship field allows users to click on a lookup icon to select a value from a pop-up list. The master object is the source of the values in the list, right? So now let's create this. So choose this master detail relationship, and then click on this next button. Now here we need to select the object as parent with which this child will be related to. So I'm choosing account, clicking on next. So here we need to put the label. So I'm leaving it as is, like account. Now here we have options, sharing setting. So you can choose read only, or you can choose read write. Then next is allow reparenting. So if you want, like child can change its parent record, so you need to check this checkbox. Otherwise, once you have selected a particular parent record, then you won't be able to change that. So at bottom right corner, you can click on next. Now profile. So this field will be visible for all the profiles by default because it is required field. Now clicking on next. It should be available on page layout so that we can select a particular value for this field. Clicking on next. Now, similar to lookup, master detail field will also be creating a related list, and that related list will be available on the parent object. So parent object, that is account, is having four page layouts. So you can choose on which page layout you can put that related list. So I am selecting all and clicking on save. Now here you can see master detail data type that is related to account. This field is created. Now we need to move to the object. So from this app launcher, I'm going to open college. So here college object tab is available. I'm going to create new record. So we need to put college name, phone, and we need to choose the account. So I'm picking college name as college one. Phone number I'm putting as this, and choosing this account. Clicking on save. So this account record is selected here. If I open this account record in a new tab, so you will see this account record will be having this college record in related list. So if I scroll down, so at the bottom you can see this college related list is available, and college one record is associated with this. Now if I try to create one more record as college two, choosing same account and clicking on save. So doing a refresh so that you can see two colleges are related with this, so that you can understand one to many relationship. So one account, that is new account REST API 1, and it is having two colleges related. So that is one to many relationship. In previous session, we created a lookup. So this property is having lookup relationship with this account. So now if I delete this account record, so these two college records will be deleted automatically because they have master detail relationship, but these property records won't be deleted because they have lookup relationship. So now I'm going to delete this account. It is deleted. Now moving to college, and I'm going to refresh this tab, selecting all. So you can see no college record is available here. Now if I move to properties, so here you can see still property 3 and 4 are available. If I open any record, here you can see account is blank because that account record is deleted. So this way, in case of lookup, is parent record is deleted, so child won't be deleted. But in case of master detail relationship, if parent record is deleted, then child record will also be deleted.